Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in this video, we're gonna go over the best Walgreens deals for next week, June 21st through the 27th. I was hoping to have this video up by Friday night, but it took me a little bit longer than usual to put this video together, just because there's so many different digital boosters that we got, and there's so many different like possibilities you could do with it. And then I also wasn't sure how I wanted to organize this video because I know, unfortunately, some of you don't have the digital boosters, so you might not be able to do the scenarios that I put together. So what I decided to do was we're going to go over the best deals like usual for the first half of the video without the boosters. And then at the second half of the video, we're going to go over some scenarios that I've put together with those digital boosters. So with that being said, we have a lot to go over in this video, so go make yourself a snack, get something to drink, sit down, get comfy, and let's get into this video. Okay, so starting out on the front page, we have the deals of the week like usual. It's showing a deal for the Charmin and Bounty, $6.99, buy two, get a $3 register award. We don't have any coupons for these right now, unfortunately. So if you do this deal by itself, they would be $5.49 a pack if your store even has them. I did not include this in the best deals just because I don't think that's a stock up price, but I am going to mention it later on in the video in one of these scenarios for the digital boosters. So if you have those boosters, this could be a good deal to do, but we will talk about that in a little bit. I do want to mention the All in the Snuggle. Those are going to be on sale for $2.99, and it says we're going to get a $1 digital coupon. Now, usually that digital is just one that can go for either the All or the Snuggle, so you have to pick which one you get, but it's going to make it just $1.99. So definitely a decent price, maybe not a stock up price, but a decent price, and something that you could definitely throw in with your digital boosters. Okay, so moving on to the bottom half of that page, it's showing a deal for the Coke and Pepsi 12 packs, 3 for $10.99. So if you have that 5 off 10 digital booster and you wanted to use it for this, you totally could. You'd pay like $5.99 for 3 packs or just $1.99 a pack, which is definitely a great price. But we will get into more scenarios with that booster later in the video. So then we have a deal for the Dixie. They're going to be buy one, get one free. I think it's for the plates, bowls, and the cups. And we're going to get a 75-cent digital coupon for that, so you're going to pay $3.24 for both packs or $1.62 a pack. And you can totally pay that down with points. Actually, all the deals that I'm mentioning in this video, you can pay with points, so that's always nice to do. So then we have a deal for the Captain Crunch cereal. They're going to be on sale for $1.99 a piece. So you can grab two boxes and use a dollar off two paper coupon that we got from the 614 Smart Source. So you're going to pay $2.98 for both boxes or $1.49 a piece. Definitely another great thing to throw in with your digital boosters. Okay, so moving on to the second page. Really quickly, I want to point out a deal that you might want to avoid, and that's the Arm & Hammer buy one get one free. Usually those are buy one get two free, or sometimes they'll be like $1.99 and we'll have a coupon to pair up with it, so I would probably stay away from that deal this week. But I do want to mention the skincare buy two get the third for free. That deal's been going on for a little while, I think, but I do have a couple scenarios for you for this if you have the same digital coupons that I got. And then we have a couple more deals of the week. So Select Crest Toothpaste and Oral-B is going to be $2.99. We're going to get a $1 digital coupon, so you'll pay $1.99, get back a $2 register award, making it completely free. This is going to be an awesome thing to pair in with the digital booster scenarios. Then we have the Pampers, 2 for $18, buy 3, get 6,000 points. I hate it when they do that, when it's like 2 for $18, but you gotta buy 3 to get the reward. But I did receive a couple high value digital coupons for these, so if you have these digitals, this might be a deal that you would want to do. So I got a 6 off 3 digital coupon for the Pampers diapers, and then a separate digital for 6 off 3 for the Easy Ups. Then I got another digital coupon for $2 off one Pampers diapers. So what you could do is grab 4 packs, either 4 diapers or 3 Easy Ups and 1 diaper. That's going to bring you to $36. After coupons, you're going to pay $28, get back 6,000 points, making it $22 for all four packs, or $5.50 each. Now, by itself, I don't think this is really a stock-up price, but if you absolutely need diapers or pull-ups, I think a little bit of savings is better than nothing. This is definitely cheaper than Walmart. However, if you do have those digital boosters, I have a scenario for you at the end of the video that's going to make this deal a lot better. Okay, so now for a couple skincare deals for the buy two, get the third free. So one digital that I got, actually I didn't get it on my account, but it's on my husband's account. It's for $2.50 off one Vaseline product. I also have a rebate on Fetch Rewards for $1 back on each one. So what you could do is grab three of the Vaseline lotions for $3.49 each. The third one's gonna be free, so it's gonna ring up for $6.98. Use that $2.50 digital, you're gonna pay $4.48 and get $3 back on Fetch. That's assuming that you get $1 for the free one. I'm not 100% sure on that one, but I'm thinking you would. So it's gonna make it $1.48 for all three, or 49 cents each. Then we have a deal on the Olay facial cleansers. So I got a digital coupon for $5 off of three of them. So if you have that digital, you could grab three of the Olay gentle foaming face cleansers. They're $4.19 each online. So I'm not sure if that would be the in-store price, but if it's not, you could always ask the manager if they could price match it. But three of those would bring you to $8.38 because that third one's gonna be free. Use the 5 off 3 digital coupon, you're gonna pay $3.38 for all three, or just $1.12 each. So on this page we have some food deals. We have some buy one get one free on the hot dogs. We also have a deal for the Pringles, 3 for $4, and it says we're gonna get a $1 digital coupon, so it's gonna make them $1 each. I think at Walmart those are like $1.48, so definitely cheaper than Walmart if you want to grab those. Okay, so on this page we have a deal on the Dove body wash. Oh my gosh, I love getting deals on Dove. It's my favorite. So they're going to be buy one, get one half off, and then buy two, get 1,000 points. Now obviously if you have those boosters, this is going to be a great thing to throw in with those. But even if you don't have those boosters, I still think this is a really good deal to do, because we are getting a buy one, get one free coupon in this week's Retail Me Not, where if you buy a Dove women's body wash, you get a men's one for free. And then we also have some rebates on Fetch Rewards for these. Now obviously those rebates are going to vary by value, so you might want to adjust your math accordingly on this depending on what your what the rebate is on your Fetch. Now this is assuming that the men's body wash is going to be included in this deal, so hopefully it is. But what you could do is grab one of the Dove women's body wash for $7.49 and then one of the men's for $6.99, but that's going to ring up half off at $3.49. Your total will be $10.98. Use that BOGO coupon, it's going to take off $3.49 for the men's, so you'll pay $7.49, and yes, you can use points. You're going to get back 1,000 points, so making it $6.49, but I have $1.25 back on each one on Fetch Rewards, so it's going to make it $3.99 for both, or $1.99 each. Okay, so now we have some household deals. So the Palmolive, this is actually included in the same deal with the Suavitel and the Fabuloso. It's been going on for like the whole month of June, but it does list it in the ad for this week because it says we're going to get a 50 cent off digital coupon for the Palmolive. So you could grab two bottles for $3.98, use the 50 cent off digital coupon, you're going to pay $3.48. Yes, you can use points to pay for that, and then you'll get back 2,000 points, making it $1.48 for both, or 74 cents each. Then we have the Renews It. They're going to be on sale for 89 cents. We're going to get a buy four, get two free digital coupon. There's also going to be a paper version of that in the inserts for this week. So pick up six of them for $5.34. Use that coupon, you're going to pay $3.56. And we have a rebate on Ibotta for $2 back when you buy five. So it's going to make it $1.56 for all six, or 26 cents each. So great deal on those. Okay, so one deal I want to mention really quickly before we get into the boosters. This one's not in the ad, but it is still going to be going on through the 27th, and it's for certain Crest toothpaste, like these ProHealth Advanced ones. They're $2.99, buy two, get 4,000 points. This is a separate deal from the other one, so you want to make sure you pay attention to the tags. But if you still have that 3 off 2 digital coupon that we got this past Sunday, you could use it. You'll pay $2.98, get back 4,000 points, making it a $1.02 money maker. Now I'm really hoping we get some more digitals to use for this on Sunday, because this would be a really good deal to pair in with the digital boosters. Okay, so now it's time to get into these digital boosters. Oh my goodness, we got so many of them. I'm really hoping that a lot of you were able to clip them before they disappeared. So these are the ones that I initially clipped to my account. I'm probably going to be narrowing this down and getting rid of some because I'm not planning on doing 12 different transactions. So just to briefly go over how these are going to work, you can only use one per transaction. And then the lowest value is going to come off first. So what you're going to want to do, let's say you have a 5 off 10, a 5 off 15, and a 5 off 20 clipped, just for an example. You're going to want to break your transactions up and order them from smallest to largest. So you do a $10 transaction first, then a $15 transaction, and then a $20 transaction, just so you can make sure that you can use all of them. So that's generally how they're going to work. Now, with it being a mix of dollar off and percent off, there's not really a guaranteed like way that these are going to come off, so we're just going to have to use our best guess. But I do want to talk about the difference between the dollar amount off and the percent off. So for instance, here we have a 6 off 20 and a 30% off 20. Now 30% of $20 is $6, so essentially you'd think these would be the same, but they're not. So a 6 off 20 is going to take just a flat $6 off, even if your total goes over $20. But the 30% off is really cool because if you go over $20, it's going to take 30% off of whatever your total is. So it's going to take off more than $6 if you go over that $20 threshold. So in my opinion, these three are the top three boosters with the best value. So if you're looking to narrow it down, I would definitely at least keep these three clipped. The 5 off 10 is obviously like a 50% savings. That's an awesome digital. So definitely keep that one. That's going to be the one that comes off first. So you're going to want to do a $10 transaction first. And then the 5 off 15, that's like a 33% savings. Another awesome one. And then the 30% off 20, because you could technically do a larger transaction with this one instead of having to break it up into a bunch of different ones. And it's going to give you 30% off of everything. So I really, really like that one. Now, keep in mind, if you're a newbie and you don't want to overwhelm yourself, don't feel like you have to do all these. Don't even feel like you have to do the percent off ones if it's a little bit too overwhelming. Just totally remove the percent off. Just do the dollar amount ones if it's easier for you. Do whatever you're comfortable with, but definitely don't feel like you have to do all of them. Okay, so now for the fun part. Scenario number one for the 5 off 10 booster. Remember, this is going to be the transaction you want to do first. So you could grab 3 Pringles for $4, 2 Captain Crunch for $3.98, and 2 Dixie Plates for $3.99. That's going to bring you to $11.97. Use that 5 off 10, the $1 off 3 Pringles, the $1 off 2 Captain Crunch, and the 75 cent Dixie. You're going to pay $4.22 for all 7 items, or just 60 cents each. So definitely a great deal to pick up some food items. Okay, so scenario number two for that 5 off 10 booster. Remember that these are of a one-time use, so you can't actually do both of these, but this is just to give you some ideas. So another thing you could do is grab one of the Dove body wash for $7.49, and then one of the Dove men's body wash. That's going to ring up $3.49. That's going to bring you to $10.98. Use that 5 off 10 booster and the BOGO coupon. You're gonna pay $2.49, get back 1,000 points, making it $1.49 for both. And then if you have a fetch rebate for $1.25 back on each one, that's gonna make them both completely free and a $1.01 moneymaker. So awesome deal on that. Okay, so now moving on to the 5 off 15 booster. Remember, this is going to be the one that you want to do after the 5 off 10. So one scenario you could do is grab two of the Charmin or Bounty for $6.99. and then one of the Crest toothpaste or the Oral-B for $2.99. That's going to bring you to $16.97. Use that 5 off 15 and the $1 Crest digital. You're going to pay $10.97, and yes, you can use points to pay for that, but you're going to get back a $3 register award for the Charmin and Bounty and a $2 register award for the Crest, making it $5.97 for all three. Or basically, you could think of it like the toothpaste is free and then the Charmin and Bounty are $2.98 a pack, which is definitely a great price. Scenario number two for that 5 off 15 booster, if you have those digitals for the skincare that I talked about earlier. So you could grab three of the Vaseline lotions for $6.98. Remember, the third one's going to be free. and then 3 of the Olay facial cleansers for $8.38. That's going to bring you to $15.36. Use the 5 off 15 booster, the $2.50 off Vaseline, and the 5 off 3 Olay. You're going to pay $2.86, but get $3 back on fetch for the Vaseline, provided you get a dollar back for the free one, which is going to make it completely free and a 14 cent moneymaker. Okay, so one more scenario for that 5 off 15 booster. You could grab 2 Palmolive for $3.98, 1 Crest for $2.99, 2 Dixie for $3.99, and 6 Renews It for $5.34. That's going to bring you to $16.30. Use that 5 off 15 booster, the 50 cent Palmolive Digital, the $1 Crest Digital, the 75 cent Dixie Digital, and the buy 4 get 2 free Renews It Digital. You're going to pay $7.27, but you're going to get back 2,000 points for the Palmolive, a $2 register award for the Crest, and $2 on Ibotta for the Renews It, making it $1.27 for all 11 items, or just 11 cents each, which is crazy. Now, I also want to note that if you already used the Dixie Digital in an earlier scenario, you could technically do it again. I think you can go to Dixie.com and sign up for their email, and they will email you a 75 cent printable coupon that you could use if you wanted to do that again. Okay, so here's a scenario you could do for the 6 off 20 booster. This buy 3 get 1 free deal I'm pretty sure is still going to be going on. I think it's a month long deal. It includes the Tide, the Downy, and the Bounce. They're $4.99 each, buy 3 get 1 free. So you could grab 4 of those. Make sure one is a Tide Pods, one is a Tide Liquid, and then one is a Downy. And then your fourth item can be whatever one you want, because you can't use a coupon on that anyways. And also remember that your free item will not count towards your subtotal. So then you could also grab one of the All or Snuggle for $2.99, and then 2 of the Suavitel for $3.98, because those are also included in the buy 2 get 2,000 points. So that's going to bring your total to $21.94. Use that 6 off 20, a $2 paper coupon for the Tide Pods, and then a $2 paper coupon for the Tide Liquid, a $1 Downy paper coupon, and the digital for the All or Snuggle. That's going to leave you to pay $9.94. You can use 10,000 points to pay for that if you want. You're going to get back 2,000 points for the Suavitel, making it $7.94 for all 7 items, or just $1.13 each. Okay, so here's a scenario for the Pampers with the 30% off 20 booster. Now, you're going to want to be careful with this, because since your subtotal is so high, you're going to want to make sure that at this point, when you do this transaction, there's no other boosters left that are clipped to your account, just this one, because it's going to take off the lower ones first if there's anything else clipped. So if you want to do this, you're probably going to have to remove the 7 off 25 and the 8 off 28, because it's going to take those first. If you'd rather not do that, if you want to stick with the dollar off boosters and not the percent ones, you could totally use the 8 off 28 for this. It's going to come out to be a little bit more expensive, but it's definitely still a good deal. But if you do want to use the 30% off for this, you could grab 4 packs for $36. Your 30% off coupon is going to take off $10.80. Use your 6 off 3 Pampers digital for either the diapers or the Easy Ups, and your $2 digital for the Pampers diapers. You're going to pay $17.20. Yes, you can use points to pay for that. And then you're going to get back 6,000 points for buying 3 of them, making it $11.20, or just $2.80 a pack, which is a great price. If you decide to use the 8 off 28 with this, they're going to come out to be $3.50 a pack, so a little bit more, but definitely still a stock up price. Scenario number 2 for that 30% off 20 booster. You could grab 2 Dove women's body washes for $7.49 each, and 2 of the Dove men's body wash. They're going to ring up $3.49 each because they're half off. Then grab 2 of the Palmolive for $3.98, 2 Dixie for $3.99, and 6 Renews It for $5.34. That's going to bring you to $35.27. Use the 30% off digital, that's going to take off $10.58. Use 2 of those Dove BOGO coupons, those do have a limit of 2, so you can use 2. That's going to take off $6.99. Use your 50 cent Palmolive digital, your 75 cent Dixie digital, and your buy 4 get 2 free Renews It digital. You're going to pay $14.66. Yes, you can use points to pay for that, but you're going to get back 4,000 points, 2 of that for the Palmolive and then 2 for the Dove, since you bought 4. You're also going to get $2 back on Ibotta for the Renewzit and possibly $5 on Fetch for the Dove. Like I said, that's going to depend on the value of the rebates that you have, so you might have to adjust your math accordingly for that. But if you do get $5 back on Fetch for the Dove, that's going to make it $3.66 for all 14 items, or just 26 cents per item, which is an awesome price considering the fact that you're getting 4 Dove body wash. Alright you guys, that is all I have for this video. I hope this video was pretty easy to follow along with. I know we had a lot to cover, and I hope that it gave you some good ideas to use those digital boosters on. Now as always, I will update you guys in my Walgreens haul video if we get any new digital coupons or printable coupons that could make these deals even better. But other than that, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Take my hand, we'll make it somehow. We